Fudge the fact that the notion that the height of human ambition is to be a passive consumer with no limits on what we might want to accumulate. Electronic gadgets around the house, TV sets the size of swimming pools, and God knows how many cars out the front. the fact that that should be our highest human ambition. We cannot fudge the fact that that is a nonsense. It is a nonsense in many ways. It is a nonsense because it is not supportable with the planet that we've got. But it's also a nonsense in the fact that all the evidence, all the literature, and there is a lot of it coming through at the moment, says it simply does not work. The more you consume, the more you get locked into a pattern of being on a treadmill and seeking ever greater consumer fixes that only deliver listlessness and dissatisfaction and desire for ever more. It is a thirst that cannot be quenched. If that's the route down which you seek to find your being, you will be permanently disappointed.
Machine minds and machine hearts. You are mad.